breakthrough. Later on, it will be all part of Jordan Valley, our main vegetation land. Okay? Very good. Because our main vegetation land is little, which is not really that big. It's mainly the land around the river Jordan. That's why it's we call Jordan Valley, it's the place where we grow different types of fruits and vegetables, citrus fruits, so many things. Every time, maybe 3 to 5 years, the farmers, they change the crops, they grow something else.
Which are the famous fruits here, dry fruits?
You know, mainly it's actually vegetables, very famous. But the most as fruits, or what we consider fruits, the most important that we grow dates and banana in Jordan Valley, very famous. But the rest is tomato, cabbage, carrot, potato, cucumber, you know, like this. This is here, just want to show you. From here, from this sign, sea level. So this is zero. Now we are diving below sea level. Yeah. So now we are in the minus. I just want to show you all. Look at my water bottle. Yeah. The shape, because it's not really that safe to stand. You can see my water bottle? Yeah. The shape is changed because of the air pressure. Oh, okay. Air pressure, if you have water bottle that it's used, maybe half full, half empty, you can see the air pressure outside the bottle is more than inside. That's why it's squeezed or the shape changed. See, I kept this for you, just for tomorrow to show you. Okay, very good. So take a break, rest, relax. Just when we reach border area or Jordan Valley area, we will tell you more things, okay? Very good, thank you.